Mixed emotions. You have a career high today. You hit 7-9 from three, but obviously the team lost. Just your thoughts on today.
No, I wouldn't say mixed emotions. I'm really upset about the loss. We had a chance to come in here, make a statement, and we didn't. So it's pretty upset about that. Move on. Next game against Tulane at home. So.
What the first half, it just seemed like missed open shots by the team. It didn't seem like a lot of analysis, and they were making them inside, right? And then you just got too far behind.
Yeah, we didn't do a good job of getting to the cup, getting to the line, scoring in the first half, really. So, that just set us back the entire game.
How about individually? Can you build off, especially the 7-for-9 effort from beyond the arc today?
Yeah, it felt good to, get my shot back and start hitting again, but yeah, just try and take that rhythm into the next game and keep it up.
Obi, how would you classify this non-league schedule? You've had some pretty good wins, some difficult losses. How do you think you guys stand at this point?
It's been a roller coaster, really, just up and down. Lost to some teams that we should have beaten. And we won some good games. So I think that just lets us know that we can keep up with anyone. And when we play like we know we can win any game. So it's good for confidence. But again, I think we have a pretty good idea of how well we can play when we all do what we're supposed to do on the floor.
You know, it's amazing. That is almost exactly last year's November and December between what you did up in Brooklyn and then losing some games along the way. Mm-hmm. Now, how do you, prevent kind of coming into league play in the same sort of situation, and things went south in league play last year? Mm-hmm. How do you, prevent that from happening?
Just make sure we come into every game with the same energy. Again, not worrying about the past game, just moving on and working hard in practice to get ready for the next one. Things aren't always going to be, in a high. We're going to go through some things as a team, but we just got to be able to bounce back and, again, move on to the next one.
Does the team not come with the same energy every game?
No, I wouldn't say that. Today, I think we had energy. We just didn't hit shots. It's not that we don't, get up for every game the same way or we don't take teams seriously. Sometimes the shots just don't go in for whatever reason, and I think that happened today.
What about